Good afternoon. I am Dr. Kiranpeddi, consultant gastroenterologist.
When someone diagnosed to have liver cancer, it can be two types. The liver tumor can be starting from liver itself, that is called primary liver cancer, or it may be spreading from some other tissue. For example, a stomach cancer can spread to the liver. A colon cancer, large intestine cancer, can also spread to the liver. So it could be two types. So whenever someone is diagnosed to have a liver tumor, the first thing and foremost to decide what type of tumor is this. So that can be done by sometimes radiology, such as CT scan or MRI scan. Rarely we may need to do a biopsy, that is taking a sample from liver. So if the diagnosis is confirmed to be a primary liver cancer, that is not spread from somewhere else but within the liver itself, it could be hepatocellular carcinoma or a cholangiocarcinoma. If the tumor is limited to a small part of the liver, that can be treated by surgical removal. But if it is widespread within the liver, the treatment options can be minimal. But why do people get liver cancer? So there are certain risk factors for developing liver cancer. A cirrhotic liver, if somebody gets cirrhosis because of alcohol intake or hepatitis B or hepatitis C, that is a best recipe for development of cancer. So if someone were to have cirrhosis, they need to undergo regular checks to see any risk of cancer is developing or not. Apart from cirrhotic liver, tumors can develop within the normal liver as well. The symptoms of liver cancer can be manifold. It can be because of manifested as tummy pain, it can be weight loss or jaundice, some other features. If it is spread to different organs, the treatment options can be limited. The treatment may be in the form of chemotherapy or sometimes a palliative treatment. For such example, some medication can be given, a chemotherapeutic agent. The symptoms can be improvised. Because of the liver tumor, if the bile ducts are getting blocked, the patient can get jaundice. So the jaundice can be improvised by doing an ERCP and placing the stent. But this is not a cure for cancer, but this is to improve the symptoms, improve the quality of life in these patients. How to prevent the liver cancers? The liver cancer, if it is primary liver cancer, if you were to diagnose cirrhosis, please do undergo regular checks, such as every 6 months you need to undergo blood test, every 6 months you need to undergo an ultrasound scan, so that an early tumor can be detected, so that a complication can be prevented. Subscribe to my YouTube, Facebook and Insta channels to get more updates and more information on various digestive tract diseases. The links are given below in the description.